We are going to look at columns. If you want to format any text into columns, type all the text first. Then have a look at columns. I'm going to show you how to make this text into columns. It is typed. Then I select the text. I'm going to select just the text. And I'm going to go to page layout, columns. If I'm in a hurry, I can choose one of these. If I want more features, I go to here. I'm going to choose two columns. I could choose a line between. I could change the number of columns. I could change the width. I'm going to have two equal columns. That looks correct. If I want to change something, I'm going to need to see the Show Hide button. If I go here, I will notice that that is a marker there. It is a section break. If I want to change the columns, I must remove the section break. I'm going to do my columns again, but this time I'm going to make an error. At the bottom of this document, I have some paragraph formatting. I'm going to select everything. I'm going to make an error. Page layout, columns. This is not what I want. I wanted that text to be in two columns. And these silly columns have happened because I selected those enters. Undo. Do it again. Select what I want to be in columns. Then I go to columns. And you can see what you've done.